Situated at an altitude of 4,267 meters, Pagong Lake is a natural, brackish, transboundary high-altitude lake. It is 100 kilometers away from Leh. The catchment area of Pagong Lake is around 28,700 square kilometers. Pagong Lake is one of the largest lakes in this area. To understand the origin of this lake, first we have to know the tectonic geology of Ladakh. Ladakh Himalayas lies in the northern part of India. It is bounded by Karakoram Fault towards the north and Indus Hoosier Zone towards the south. They both are active faults. A fault is a geologic term meaning a fracture along which there are significant displacements of rock blocks. Ever since the Indian plate subducted under Asian plate around 20 million years ago, there has been horizontal compression of the lithosphere and topographic upliftment. Since then, weathering and erosion processes have been active in these mountains. The Quaternary era has witnessed intense orogenic movement in the Himalayas, such as reactivations of thrust and fault. These orogenic movements have produced enormous amount of debris in the form of debris avalanches, resulting from slope failure, thereby blocking ancient drainage and forming tectonic lakes in Ladakh Himalayas. Pagong Lake is the largest lake in the area and occupies a long submerged valley which has been dammed to the west by a ridge formed by tectonic activity associated with the Karakoram Strike Slip Fault or by moraine deposit during last glacial maximum. The lake forms international boundary between India and China. During the high stands, the lake drains into the Shayok River. The lake is a chain of five basins separated by shallow seas, and which thus evolves as a series of lakes connected by river. The Pagongso Lake is a result of tectonic movement, glaciation, and meltwater.